everybody. This is Noblina Girl. I'll be playing this game tonight. Haha, you little pig butt. You suffer. Ha 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 ha. Alrighty. Ooh, more of these little switchies.
I know what you fear. I will rain excrement into your very soul. I will destroy you.
You are too remote, Manders. My great works are almost begun.
Okay, stop touching the zappers. I destroy. Ha ha. Still gonna do this to you, stupid pig. Oh, look, the door's open. Wait. No! Stuck down here. Shoot. I didn't expect to be stuck down here. Let me see. Any way I can get out of here this way? Well, there's something here. Can I climb on this? Yes, I can. What is this? This way. Pigs look like little kids. Remember to take the ladder. Don't fall off the thing. That'll be stupid. You'll kill yourself.
I am here again, at the foot of those stairs. Towards the red light of the nursery, sunset in the window like a bleeding sky, the horizon a slit throat, the seeping dark to drain the guilt from us. I am the jaguar-faced man. I am the feathered serpent. This priesthood is mine.
What's down here? I want to figure out what's down here first. Oh, what is it? It looks like it's eating something. Alrighty, you can't go that way anyway because of that pig right there.
I can meet him, your great engineer. How marvelous. I must say, Mr. Manders, my excitement is almost unseemly.
Yes, I can see that. Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Manders. Manders, where the devil are you? I can't see a damn thing. Manders!
We are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
I climb in stillness now. Blue water runs in my veins, now I am clean. I carry the knife of this factory, the bowl of this mill. I am come to collect you from your fields and your furnaces. I will gather you into the white clouds. I will gather you to me, and I will take you home.
Just want to step on him. Get me out of this spot, this place, please. Oh, I'm going back more down. Okay. Saving, sire. I don't know why I said that. It just popped in my head, I guess.
Why did you take my children.
Aye, Mandus. Of all the blood we have spilled together, the first drops fell from your hands alone.
Then I am damned for a filicide, and everything is lost.
I gotta get that, some of these doors open. I don't like the noise as well. Now I have to be down here. Something popped up in my corner of my eye and scared me. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh my goodness. What the heck is that thing? Where did you go? Oh! What the heck was that thing? It killed me. What was that? I seriously want to know what the heck was that. Hide.
is that doing?
I hate you! I think I just got rid of it. A door! Can I go through it?
What was that thing? That thing was huge. That thing was huge and scary.
That was locked. What's that thing? I am not liking this. Not one bit. Oh, don't tell me I gotta go that way. Sorry, you're not seeing anything, guys. I just found a door. What was that big thing? Oh my goodness. That was a scare fright. I'm saving again. I am not getting no chances. I'm saving that. I am not doing no chance of doing that over again. Oh my goodness, that was creepy. Scary out of my mind. Why do I think of
only
portal?
Only to save you. Only to spare you. I would have given my soul to spare you this world and its loan.
This guy's sad. He just lost his children.
Oh, my children. My children. What have I done? What have I become? Will be righted, all of my sins washed clean. I love you, my darlings, and I am sorry.
Something popped up in my screen again. I need to get rid of it.
I am sorry for all I have done. I simply loved you all too much for this world.
I got a teddy. Here's a teddy. I got a teddy bear.
Mantis, put aside your misguided crusade and let me save them. You may hate me, Mantis, but I have seen the future, your 20th century, and let me tell you this, a far greater slaughter awaits you there. I seek to save the world by blood now, before millions fall beneath history, pushed under by blade, bullet, and gas.
Whoa, where did it go? Yes. alone. Leave me 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 alone. This is weird. I need to go in there. To do. Ladder.
Time to end this madness!
Oh, lag alert.
Soul of the world.
Wow, that was bright. Good thing I have the lights on. My whole basement light, the whole room will light up. Wow. It's still bright though. Whew.
to save the world. I am your friend.
Where am I at now? Wait, there's somebody in here. Oh, there's buttons right here. Oh, I can't miss with the buttons. Sad. I'm gonna save again. Savey, savey, save. I wish there was just save button.
I am no more evil than you. We sought the same thing, to save humanity, ridding them of their painful, stupid, pointless lives. Mandus, stop. Think about what you are doing. For your children, Mandus.
Do not speak of my children, monster.
I did not kill your children, Mandus. You sacrificed them at the temple steps, knowing what the coming century would do to them. Your sons will drown, lungs full of mud and shrapnel on the banks of the Somme. You wanted to save them from the horror to come. That is the vision we shared. Everything we have built to avert this coming nightmare. You and I are one. We are the same. Our souls are entangled. We deserve to make them free. I have dug trenches for the refugees. I have murdered dissidents where the ground never thaws and starved the masses into pain. A child's shadow burnt into the brickwork. A house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Mandus trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Mandus. They will make pigs of you all. And they will bury their scalps into your ribs. And they will eat your hearts. No. For your children.
Is it blinking? Don't do that. Daddy.
I lay there and watched the god I had created die. At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eyes, and we lay together embraced forever, I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.
Sad. I think that was sad. I think I just finished the whole game. Oh my goodness. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you all next time on the next recording. Bye guys!